points back of a playoff spot, the Montreal Canadiens look to take it to the battered New York Islanders in Montreal, Quebec.
Hudon for Paul Byron. Back for Hudon. Snapped on net. Grace the save and the rebound knocked wide by Byron.
Get a sense of how Grace is struggling with the puck. That's a bad rebound, an innocent wrister.
Here's Beauvillier and alone scores! Anthony Beauvillier snaps it home. And the Islanders get on the board a minute 24 into the game as Beauvillier has his second career goal against Montreal. Clutterbuck with trouble. Can't get it in the zone. Now Fritz does. He'll fire it right on Price, and Price elects to hold on. Takes a hit back in the net. Byron Freeze up on the puck. Feeds it over to DeLaRose with a shot right on, and Grice has got that one. Josh Bailey, Andrew Ladd, Casey Zizekas. Here's Luckinen for Gallagher. Over to Petrie with a shot. Grice has stopped, and the rebound is picked up by Alec Quine.
How he changes the Islanders, because it's always been Tavares and then what?
Now here he comes, Barzal, it scores! Matthew Barzal with the top corner shot. And that is exactly how he changes the Islanders with that second offensive punch. And he makes it 2-0.
Carey Price beaten cleanly. I don't know if he didn't get a read on that one because there was not a lot of shot pass option. But he beats Carey Price over the glove to make it 2.
Treland trying to knock it free. Brock Nelson up with it. Floats it back to the point. Mayfield, Wade shoots, and it's off the glove of Price. Yurovec trying to dump it in. Went off the leg of Quine, and now turned back is Pulock in front. Here's Gallagher. He scores! Create the turnover. Delorier puts it home to get Montreal on the board.
Needing a boost, and they get it from a guy who has been really good since he's arrived in Montreal.
Trying to clear it out. They don't. Gallagher with a chance right on, and Grice will hold on to that shot. Lukanich jumps up on it. He'll dump it in.
And this is the problem when you don't trust your sentiment.
Here's Stemko on the turnover with a shot that goes wide off the back. Puts it back. You don't trust him to take the draw, but he's there in front to bang it home, and it's 2-2.
Playing like a winger, hanging around the front of the net.
I know where you were going with that. Lukanich had to take the draw and then jumps off of a change, but it worked out in a traffic jam. Allows the puck to clear itself out at center. Here's Mayfield, back for Nelson, coming in with a shot. Price kicks it aside. Up for Byron through center, jumps up on the puck off the boards, and it comes back the other way. Here's Eberle, in on the wing. Eberle drops it off. Barzal trying to feed it back for Beauvillier. They score! Adam Pellick follows up, snaps a 41-game goal to Stroud, and gives the Islanders a 3-2 lead.
Lee slides by Hudon. Now everyone's chasing. Look at the bench at Montreal. Barzal, all kinds of time. He's beaver tailing for it. Nice play by Mete, but Pellick beats his man up the ice and takes that bouncing puck and roofs it on Carey Price.
Prince comes over to help out. Galchenyuk there as well. Goes to the point. Alzner tees it up, and Price kicks it aside. Nelson up on the wing. Gallagher stopped that. Islanders can't get it out. Gallagher trying to get to it. Here's Petrie. Comes in with a shot. Price bats it away. Petrie lays it down low. Here's Lehkonen for Gallagher trying to go to the net. A mad scramble, and the puck is punched free by Price, but then grabbed by Alan Quine. He'll get it up the boards, and Petrie kept it in. Arturi Lehkonen back on it. Hands it off for Gallagher. Gallagher held back by Hickey. Penalty coming up. Price to save. He'll jump on the puck. Alex Galchenyuk brings it right back in. Being watched by Clutterbuck. Goes to the point. Look out. John Tavares poked away shorthanded. Tavares in on Price. Scores! John Tavares with his second shorthanded goal of the season. And it's 4-2 New York.
The wrong guy to give up a breakaway from the far blue line to.
Hudon's got it back. Charles Hudon feeds the point. Galchenyuk for Hudon. He'll wait. Backdoor pass for Stopko, and it goes wide. Carr trying to get to it. Looking to catch on it. Stopko scores! David Stopko!
New York Islanders is challenging for offside.
Ooh,
left foot. Is it on the ice? I can't see the gloves in the way from Jason Chimera.
After the coach's challenge, the play was deemed to be offside. We have no goal.
Ulster then grabs Lee in the corner. I think the Canadians have a feeling they might be on one here because they're playing a little aggressive, and now they've got a 2-on-1. Here's Plekanec shorthanded with a drive. And Kreiss makes the stop. Jonathan Drouin comes in, left it for Galchenyuk, going to the net, and he can't get the shot. Drouin will settle it down to the point for Jordy Benn. Benn feeds it over to Yerbeck, sharp angle. Now gets room, takes the shot, Kreiss the save, scores! Jonathan Drouin! Makes the stop. Here's Ulsner. Back of the net for Gallagher. Off to Arturi Lehkonen at the point. Ulsner's shot. Stopped by Kreiss. Rebound in front. And Gallagher couldn't get it. Here's Petrie. Ulsner fires. Kreiss to stop. Rebound. Plekanec trying to jam it underneath Kreiss. Here comes Yerbeck. Trying to feed it over for Hudon. Hudon gets it back. And he can't beat Kreiss on the short side. Jordy Benn in for the point. Holds the line. Pacioretty's shot makes it through. To the point, Petrie holds it in. Gallagher, back for Petrie. He's got room. Drouin with a puck to Galchenyuk for Petrie. Fires, scores!
I think Pacioretty's got to get a piece. Someone did in front.
Gallagher parked on top of Kreiss, and that seemed to deflect up. And it's a power play goal that's tied the game at four. Here's Benn with a shot. That one went off Lehkonen going to the net. They have credited the goal to Jeff Petrie for now, but I think that will get changed. Here's Lehkonen. Tried the wraparound. Get stopped. Second attempt. Kreiss blocked it. Jeff Petrie feeds it off for Jonathan Drouin. Holds. Dale Chenyuk on. He didn't have the puck in the stick. 2-on-1 Islanders shorthanded the other way. Clutterbuck with Tavares going to the net. Shot. Stopped by Kreiss. And he holds on. And Pacioretty starts off with it. Pacioretty turns back as Byron and Petrie with him. Pacioretty shoots. Stop by Kreiss. Rebound. And Kreiss comes up with a save. Jeff Petrie, who's frustrated. Beauvillier crisscrosses with Tavares. Feeds it out for Tavares. His shot knocked away by Galchenyuk. Loose puck and follow. Another great save by Kreiss. He's miraculous in net again for Montreal, and maybe with a game saver. Tavares hands it off for Hickey. Hickey now trying to get open ice. In front, stop by Kreiss. Rebound scores. John Tavares buries it, and the Islanders win it 5-4 in overtime. Carey Price did everything he could, but Tavares with the final answer in this one. 56-24, the shots favoring the Canadians in this one, but it is the Islanders captain, John Tavares, with his second of the game. That's the game winner. 5-4, the Islanders win it.